What would you do if your Airbnb had peepholes, hidden rooms, and secret tunnels? Tierra Burris recently stayed at a renovated old Portland home with her friend Scarlet Wolf. The friends found secrets within the house. Many of the rooms had closets with doors and passages inside leading into darkness. The women insisted they had no intentions of exploring them.
We wanted to keep its charm and quirks.
You mean the murder room in the basement, ma'am?
Would you stay here?